Nosotros estamos muy contentos.
We're very happy to have you here. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Muchas gracias. Porque no solamente es una expectativa individual. Nosotros nunca soñamos solamente.
It's not just our personal dream.
Nuestros abuelos y abuelas nos han encargado que no hay un sueño solo individual. No, no hay. No, no es posible un sueño solo individual para sí mismo. Es un sueño de todos nosotros. Es un encuentro de todos nosotros.
Our grandmothers, our grandfathers have given us the responsibility that it is not just a dream for one person. A dream for one doesn't exist. It's a dream for all of us. It's a meeting of us all.
Pero sí los hemos sentido profundamente en nuestro corazón. Y estamos contentos, muy contentos. Sé que nuestros abuelos también están contentos, porque este es un plan muy grande. Nosotros lo sentimos así. Se ha unido Stonehenge con Tiwanaku. Uno solo.
So your visit, Frank, and yours, Kate, filled our hearts profoundly. Maybe we had little time to talk verbally, but we did feel you deeply in our hearts, and we are happy. I know that our grandfathers are also happy, because this is very big and important plan, and that is how we feel it. Stonehenge and Tiwanaku united, they became one, and we will continue. This is a beginning, this is the start.
Y quiero mandarles un mensaje a
and in the name of my ancestors, my grandfathers, I want to thank your grandfathers because we have many projects to do together, many reasons to be together,
la naturaleza, la madre tierra
but
está
now
cambiando.
It is
a
time to be at peace.
Por lo tanto, no
and
podemos
I want to give a message to our brothers and sisters who are listening.
No. La modernidad
we live in very important times, in times when life is changing, the nature,
no
the Mother Earth
tenemos
is changing,
cambiar.
The cosmos is changing.
Que vivir como nuestros abuelos y
that is
abuelos
why we
vivieron.
Can't
ellos
live
no
like that anymore, trying
barbaros, no,
to live better. No,
primitivos, no, en el sentido de que era
modernity has destroyed the equilibrium.
Absolutamente no.
Has destroyed
nuestros
life.
Ancestros, nuestros pueblos, así
we can't go on like this. We have to change. We have to live like our grandfathers and grandmothers.
Una vida natural,
they weren't barbarians.
Un proceso de encuentro
they
natural.
Weren't primitive people.
Y aquí
in the sense
Bolivia,
of not being conscious,
indígena,
absolutely no.
Sudamérica llamamos vivir bien.
Our ancestors,
y vivir bien significa
peoples like Druids, Celts, Stonehenge and many others,
en armonía
have
con
consciousness
la madre tierra.
And natural way of life.
La madre tierra vive. Somos sus hijos.
This in Bolivia. And South America in general, we call living well.
Y en eso tenemos que nosotros.
Living well means living in harmony, living in equilibrium, in harmony with Mother Earth.
El mensaje de nuestros abuelos.
Mother Earth lives, we are her children,
la vida.
In equilibrium with other living beings. This is
tal
what we have to recover,
muchos no entiendan
the contact,
español.
The message of our grandfathers.
Pero nosotros no
if we do this, we will recover life. We have to be conscious of this.
Y en eso no hay.
Maybe many of you don't understand Spanish, but we don't speak just with our head, we speak with our heart, and this doesn't need translation. We feel deeply. I could speak Aymara, which is my mother language. In Aymara, we have a basic principle, Pachacamac, Pachamama, Wawa, which means we are children of Father Cosmos and Mother Earth. The life will go on, but it will go on differently.
Y nosotros somos parte ahora de ese proceso de cambio importante. Estos encuentros
we are part of this important process
no
of change.
Personas.
These visits are uniting not just persons, they are uniting
sueños,
peoples, dreams, and ancestral
propósitos
wisdoms.
Más grande que solamente
there are plans
humano.
Beyond just
propósitos
the human plans. These are the plans of
no
life as a whole. We should
tenemos
not forget
que
this. We have
están
to change
nuestros templos
our perception
más grandes. No son ruinas. Son templos.
There are our biggest temples.
Stonehenge is temple.
These are not ruins.
Tiwanaku
these are living temples.
Templo.
Stonehenge is a temple.
Por lo tanto vive.
Tiwanaku is
y
a temple.
Por nos llama y nos
so they're alive
y nos
and they call to us. They remind us. They give us the right orientation in life in a way
mejor.
That reaches beyond
y es algo
just living better.
Nosotros le llamamos vivir bien.
We have
tenemos
to live well. And we have to repeat it many times.
Veces.
We have to live in
tenemos
harmony and equilibrium.
Equilibrio,
we have to respect
armonía,
Mother Earth and other living beings.
La madre tierra,
because they're important
los demás
to
seres,
us.
Los demás seres son para
A new time is being born.
Un nuevo tiempo está naciendo.
On the 21st of June, we saw the sun being born, our father's sun, early in the morning. At sunrise, we said, Father, son, the same way as you rise on the horizon of life, rise in my heart.
Amanece en mi corazón.
It means a time of consciousness. It means waking
eso
up.
Significa despertar.
We're here to wake up.
Y estamos aquí para despertar. Gracias,
thank you, Frank. Thank you,
gracias,
Kate. Thank you to your ancestors. Thank you to your people.
Gracias a sus pueblos. Nosotros hemos recibido
in
una
our schools,
aquí,
official history shows us as a barbarian people. We are not barbarians.
O la historia oficial nos presenta como pueblos bárbaros. Nos presenta.
We are beings who can contribute
no somos
the message of life,
ni los indígenas
a message of peoples, a
ni
message
los celtas,
of
ni los druidas. No somos bárbaros. Somos seres que podemos aportar un mensaje a
this
la vida, un mensaje a los pueblos, un mensaje de sabiduría. Muchas gracias. Y este encuentro es el principio de muchos otros encuentros.
With love from
nosotros
Bolivia,
con cariño,
from the heart
desde Bolivia,
of the Andes,
desde el corazón
where our
de los Andes,
hearts are beating deeply with
donde
respect,
nuestros corazones laten
with emotion and
con
happiness.
Respeto, con emoción y con
for
alegría.
Us every day is
para
important.
Nosotros cada día es
every
importante,
day is
cada día es
this is what we're going to share.
Y eso vamos a compartirlo. Muchas gracias.
Thank you very
Hayalia.
Much.
Hayalia.
Hayalia. Gracias, hermanos.